Here they are, the three most dangerous words in the English language. Oh wait, maybe it's these three.
Double your money.
Oops, forgot these ones.
Limited time offer.
These words are the most common signs that you may be in the presence of investment fraud. They're empty promises made by criminals, preying on your desire to do well with your investments and look after yourself and your family. And by the way, investment fraud is just as dangerous whether you're in your 20s, just starting out in the complex world of investing, or you're a senior trying to ensure a comfortable retirement. Look, when it comes to investing, beware of guaranteed high returns with little to no risk, hot tips, high-pressure sales tactics, or impossible promises. Be careful of unsolicited investment opportunities. These can be offered over the phone, through social media, or by text messages from a stranger. Be diligent. Research the opportunity through credible sources. Take your time before saying yes, and be sure the person or organization approaching you is registered. The Competition Bureau and the Ontario Securities Commission are working hard so people like you don't become the victims of fraud. Oh, three more words. Do your homework. For more information, visit competitionbureau.gc.ca and checkbeforeyouinvest.ca. To report a fraud, contact antifraudcenter.ca.